the stage for the Millrose Games at Madison Square Garden in New York. And a speedy 6'2 wins the 60-yard dash for Tom Carey of New York. In the 60-yard high hurdles, it's a closely fought contest between the lanky timber toppers, with Harrison Dillard setting the pace to repeat his victory of last year. Two in a row for Dillard. Now for the feature event of the meet, the Wanamaker Mile. Gil Dodds, the flying parson from Boston and winner last year, goes right to the front. He's going to set his own pace, and a fast one. The 16,000 spectators in the garden anticipate a new indoor mark as Dodds leads all the way. Most of the contenders are grouped well behind Bill Mack, who is well behind the miling minister. It's strictly no contest. Dodds is setting a pace no other miler in the U.S. has ever matched. His Millrose game showing provides the crowd with plenty of last lap thrills and makes the record-smashing Parson a standout for the Olympics. A new indoor mark is set as Dodds flashes home in 4 minutes, 5 3/10 seconds. And the prize trophy is now his for keeps. 57,000 racing fans jam the Santa Anita track at Arcadia. Practically everybody has picked the winner in the accepted fashion and settled down to watch the GG's parade to the post. The favorite is On Trust. The race, the $100,000 maturity, classic for four-year-olds. And there they go, with all eyes on them, including Lou Costello's. Lou's got his dough on Trust, but right now it's anybody's guess and anybody's race. It's a pulsing finish in the Grand Slam tradition. Watch number 7, Flash Co., a 7-1 outsider, beating On Trust to the wire by a whisker. A photo finish, an upset, putting it mildly. Cheer up, Lou. It happens to all of us.